Do one of these three heads look familiar? That's because the one on the far right is a replica of Johnny Depp's head. It seems that Depp's permission may not have been involved, Greg Nicotero, executive producer, told Entertainment Weekly. One of the other heads, I don't know if I'm gonna get in trouble if I say this, was Johnny Depp. What an interesting, but rather strange choice.